Hey guys, this is Panachon, and I've got a comic book. I got this from the Comic Book Connection in the Penthouse Verona area, and I also got this $1 pack of Yu-Gi-Oh cards. There's only three in it, so that's why it's only $1. And with me is Deuce in his brand new outfit that I obtained for him at the KoshiCon. He's looking good. But anyway, I didn't really get a lot of good footage for KoshiCon, so I figured I would just talk to you guys about it. So I did the artist alley, and that went over pretty well. I sold a lot of items. My new star hair clips did really well. And I had the Visual K fashion show on Saturday, which went over well. And I was in the Lolita fashion show on Friday, and I did a magical girl theme. I'll post a picture of it, of me and my Lolita. And I went to the concerts, and the bands that performed this year were Lolita Dark and Gacharic Spin. And I have with me somewhere, yes, a Gacharic Spin CD. And I also got a poster. Sorry I haven't updated it so long. I've been so busy with getting stuff ready for KoshiCon and working in school. I'm in my last semester of graduate school, so I'm working really hard to try to keep my grades up to guarantee that I will be graduating like I'm supposed to. But I promise that I will work harder to start updating regularly again. And I'm also willing to take in any ideas you guys have for future videos. I have some ideas in the back burner, but I'm also willing to take any suggestions as well. And then on Sunday, I went to the Heart Rock Cafe because I had a Rockstar badge and I got to see both fans again. And what was really cool was that I brought my Gloomy Bear with me. He's a puppet. And after the show was over, one of the dancers from Gacharic Spin, the one in the blue, I don't know their names, she wanted to find out where I got my Gloomy Bear from, and she had one of the translators come up to me so she could ask. And I told her I got it at Hot Topic back in 2007. And I don't even think Hot Topic even sells Gloomy Bear merchandise anymore. But Gloomy Bear's from Japan, so maybe she can find it there. I don't know. But I can't think of anything else really to say right now. So I'm just going to end this here before it gets too long. So until next time, peace out.